Please subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Number 10 is Annandale. It is an army area with an army heritage museum. It opens all days except Monday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. It has no entry fee. Number 9 is Kalibari Temple. It is one of the ancient temples of the city and was originally built in 1845. It opens all days from 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. It has no entry fee. Number 8 is Himachal State Museum. It was built in the year 1974. It opens all days except Monday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. It has entry fee of Rs. 20 for Indians and Rs. 100 for foreigners. Number 7 is Indian Institute of Advanced Study. It was constructed between 1880 and 1888. It opens all days except Monday from 9:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. It has entry fee of Rs. 40 for Indians and Rs. 85 for foreigners. Number 6 is Summer Hill. It is on a hill and is part of the 7 hill cluster. It opens all days from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. It has no entry fee. Number 5 is Viceregal Lodge and Botanical Gardens. It is also known as the Rashtrapati Nivas. It opens all days except Monday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. It has entry fee of Rs. 20 for Indians and Rs. 50 for foreigners. Number 4 is The Ridge. It is the hub of all cultural activities of Shimla. It opens all days from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. It has no entry fee. Number 3 is Christ Church. It is the second oldest church in North India, after St. John Church in Meerut. It opens all days from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. It has no entry fee. Number 2 is Mall Road. Mall Road has a number of showrooms, department stores, shops, restaurants and cafes. It opens all days from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. It has no entry fee. Number 1 is Shri Hanuman Mandir Jakku. It is dedicated to the Hindu deity Hanuman. It opens all days from 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. It has no entry fee. Go to www.powerhouse10ph.com for more such exciting content on entertainment, travel, fashion, education, gadgets, sports, automobile, and PH specials. Check out link in the description.